The euro-dollar took a big hit on Thursday, as did US and European equity markets. With geopolitical risks on the rise ahead of a big weekend, traders will be looking to place their funds in so-called safe havens, with downside accompanied in the euro-dollar. In terms of technical analysis, the currency pair stopped rising at the resistance level located at the top part of a bullish price channel. The support for this channel is currently located at 1.3755.